Okay, on your solenoid, you got a hot pin that goes to the power unit, and then you're gonna have a hot pin that's connected to your battery. So you wanna short across those two from there to there with the handle of your pliers or a screwdriver. If your motor spins, your motor's good. If the motor spins, then you need to check from the little pin here to the hot pin here. If nothing happens, then your solenoid's bad.